um cantinho, um violão. Esse amor, uma canção, pra fazer feliz a quem se ama.
Well, here I am. I'm at the lake. It took me about a half an hour to walk here from where I live. It's a really beautiful day. It's perfect cigar weather.
Seu corcovado, o redentor, que lindo.
And the cigar I have before you today is Hoyo de Monterrey Tubos. Well, so far, this Hoyo de Monterrey Tubos has been very similar in flavor to the Excalibur that I had in the past, which was one of my, maybe probably my most favorite cigar that I've ever smoked. The major difference I can talk about when I smoke the cigar compared to the Excalibur is it's not as aromatic. I guess that's simply because it's not as strong. Like when you smoke an Excalibur, the smell just kind of goes everywhere, like it's just intense. And it still gives off the same smell, but just not the same potency, not nearly as much. You know, this cigar, it just smells like Central America.
De sol e o barquinho a deslizar no macio azul do mar. Tudo é verão e o amor se faz num barquinho pelo mar que desliza sem parar, sem intenção. Nossa canção vai saindo desse.
This one will probably only take me another 30 something minutes. One of the benefits of this cigar in particular, it has a good flavor and it's decent in strength. But at the same time, it's not overpowering, and you can really get a nice drag on it. Make some thick smoke.
E o barquinho ao coração deslizando na canção. Tudo isso é paz, tudo isso traz uma calma de verão. E então o barquinho vai, a verdinha cai.
My impression of this cigar is that it's mild but not too mild, tastes great, it's totally consistent all the way through, very sweet but not too sweet, it's just like perfect proportion and taste and size and everything. This is definitely like one of my favorite cigars now. I really enjoyed it and I think you should enjoy one too.